People are talking about what didn't happen this session when it comes to minimum wage. Some lawmakers say wages could have gone up if they knew then what they know now.
But what killed the proposal? Some blame the governor. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad explains.
At a press conference 2 hours after the legislative session ended, the governor said she would have supported a bill that raises minimum wage from $7.50 to $8 an hour.
I had made it clear that I was willing to compromise.
But just how clear did the governor make that? It seems lawmakers didn't get the message, even some in the governor's own party.
Her statement at a press conference, unfortunately, is the definition of too little and too late.
Democrats say if the governor really did support this wage hike, there's plenty she could have done to get a bill at least up for debate.
And the answer was no.
I don't know why it's a surprise to anyone.
The governor's supporters knew she wouldn't allow a minimum wage hike that could hurt businesses. But did they know if there was an exact amount the governor would have supported? That isn't clear.
Whether or not specifically $8 an hour, whether or not I knew that or not, I know that it's her priority to make sure that New Mexico stays competitive with our neighboring states.
The minimum wage was one of the biggest issues this session. A bill in the Senate would have raised the minimum wage to $8, but it died in committee with both Democrats and Republicans voting against it. In the House, there was another bill to jack up the minimum wage to more than $10. That effort went nowhere without the governor's permission. And a third bill would have put the issue to a vote, asking New Mexicans to decide on a constitutional amendment. Just like the others, that bill failed to advance. In Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
A spokesperson for Governor Martinez has harsh words for Democrats. We'll hear what the governor's office has to say and find out if the minimum wage is even a priority for her tonight at 10 o'clock.